the song. Thoughts become action, tell me what's happening, what's your mind wrapped in, wrapped around.
Hey, what's up guys, my name is Conrad, welcome to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games, and we're here on SG4 on the Badline SG Network, and I got a black hoodie on. I actually changed the color. This is not my final skin though. I just want to, you know, mess around my skin. I'm gonna do more things to my skin, so look forward to those, I guess. Yeah, we're here on SG4, and I really have no topic for this video, so this video is just gonna be topicless. Actually, I do have a topic. Basically, if you guys cannot hear, my mic is like really, really close to my mouth, and I basically like switched up my entire setup. Well, not really. Like, I just moved my my monitor over back a little bit, and let's get that sword. No, okay, we cannot get that sword. This guy's. They got one hit now. There you go. Let's pick up that stuff. Get the cleanup. Come on. Okay, so yeah, we moved our mic. So hopefully, you know, the sound gets better. And also turned up the quality on my recording software. So that way it's HD 1080. I don't know about 60. I don't know if it is 60 or not. But if it is, then yeah, there's that. It's 60. And this guy's gonna die. This little two team action is now dead. But yeah. Hopefully, you know, we can pull off this win. This is actually my first shot recording. This is, like, my first game and everything. So this is going to be hard to get used to because my monitor is, like, really, really far back and so is my keyboard. So I have to lean up, like, really, really far. I might not do this, but it just depends. It just depends on what exactly I'm trying to do. I'm just going to be messing around with settings and stuff like that all throughout, like, my next, like, 10 SGs or something like that because I just want the best quality for you guys. And if I can't get that, then what's the point of uploading, you know? Or trying to upload good content or growing and stuff like that. Like, you know, in order to grow and stuff like that, you have to have good quality and stuff. So basically, I'm just gonna be like messing around with a couple things, you know, ask for you guys' opinion on it. You guys leave a comment, and if you guys like it, then I'll be sure to do it more often and stuff like that. We're going full chain. All right, let's try to throw away some stuff here that we do not need. Let's throw away this. There you go. Let's throw that away, let's throw that away, and there we go. Keep the boat there, even though there's no water. There you go. Alright, so yeah, we're looking good. Also, you know, I will be messing around my skins, and something I actually forgot to do, which I don't really had a problem with, is the Optifine cape giveaway. So I'll be doing that at 150 subscribers, so we're really, really close, and I only want to do it at 150 subscribers just because I missed it. So I kind of forgot to do the cape giveaway, so just remind me whenever I hit 150 subscribers that I have to do the cape giveaway, and I'll be sure to do it. it's not this cape, by the way, so I'm still gonna have my cape, don't worry about it. It's just that one of my other accounts has a cape, and I really do not need it, so I would like to give it to someone, you know? So, yeah, and basically how this is going to be held, I really do not know. But all I know is that it's going to be happening, and I'm just going to be thinking of a couple things. I might just do, like, you know, the good old comment randomizer thing, where you guys just leave a comment, I randomize it, make sure you guys are subscribed and all that. Oh, let's go ahead and get a bow shot on this guy. Alright, actually, let's just go for this guy. I don't know what he's trying to do right now. I don't know if he's, like, trying to go for a chest. Yeah, he probably is. Yeah, he is. He's going for, like, a little tier 2 thing. Let's go over here. Let's take this guy out. Let's eliminate him from the game. There he goes. Rip the dream. Alright. We had a lot of FNSs, that's for sure. Oh, okay, this guy's trying to... Whoa. Okay, I don't know what you're trying to do. That was weird. That was really, really weird. But yeah, I'm just gonna be messing around with a couple settings and stuff like that. So this video will kind of be called like mic settings or something. So yeah, just tell me what you guys think. And I'll be sure to keep doing it, stop doing it. Depends how you guys like it. Is this guy gonna start going after me because I'm kind of just throwing away some stuff right now? Okay, no. Also, this resource pack is poisonous apples pack. I really, really enjoyed it. It's actually a really, really nice pack. So I'll have like his little channel. Oh, no, I won't have his channel link in the description. Just look up on YouTube, Poisonous Apple, and you'll see it. He's a really good YouTuber. I actually really, really enjoy his content and stuff. So there's three people right there, and me. So there's two more people in the game that are just roaming around the streets. Okay, I thought I was actually not about to make that. Let's make this iron sword and go back over there to fight them. I kind of need a rod because I really do depend on my rod, and that's basically that. Okay, I cannot, like, whenever I click sometimes, I actually, like, it doesn't click. It actually does not register the click. it'll click and then it'll unclick, so it's weird. Yeah, this one over here. Let's see. This is weird. This is actually really, because I have to, like, stretch over, or not really, but I have to, like, move my arm up a little bit. It's, like, kind of a weird position for me, and also I have to, like, hunch my back forward. So it's gonna be giving me back problems if I don't get a bunch of recordings and, like, after a couple tries. Okay, that's happening over there. I'll just sound horn real quick. Also, another thing is I kind of want to do my about section, because if you guys do not know, my about section is just I play Minecraft. So I might change it, you know, to my my stuff, like what I have. Hold on, because there is a 2-team and I'm kind of scared. So I kind of do not want to get 2-teamed on. Oh, there's one person right here. Let's go for him before deathmatch ends. It starts, not ends. Oh, I didn't know he's up here. Okay. All right. This is intense. Intense little battle before deathmatch. Okay, never mind. Okay. Let's see if they're teamed. If not, then I'm gonna... Or if they are, then I'm running away. No, I'm not trying to run any team. I'm gonna run up here and I'm just chill like I normally always do, and then just get to clean up on a fight. Nope. There you go. Now, I don't know if my animations are on. Yes, they are. Why does it feel like that? Okay. Whoa. Is that a 2-team? I don't even know what that is anymore. I can't really tell. Alright, I'm just gonna let her clean up this fight, and then I'm gonna clean them up. Wow, they're a team. They're really a team. Wow. Really? Really? You're really gonna do this? Really? See, like, why are my particles not on, though? Here, let me try and turn them off and on. Really? Really? Are you really gonna do this? Okay, my particles are back on now. Oh my goodness. Alright, yeah, you're not killing me. It was just bow shots, dude. Just want you to know that. Are they gonna come up here and fight me, though? That's the real question. Because I'm not trying to stay up there. I'm going to stay up here. And I'm just going to go ahead and chill. Max and relax. Actually, I'm going for him. Why not? Alright, time to go for it. Okay, I was really hoping to get him on fire there. Let's run away here. Okay, we're really low. Alright, did we pick up anything worth having? Not really. I don't really want to fight right now. Because I'm too low. This was intense. I actually thought I was going to lose, so that's why I stopped talking. I was like, I'm just going to lose. I'm just going to keep on playing, though. Oh, my arm hurts, though. My arm is, like, really forward. Okay. Okay, let's see here. What are we going to do? What to do? Alright, I don't want to fight... I'll wait until I get, like, a couple more hearts, and I'll start fighting. Are you gonna come up here? Let's throw this away. Let's combine this. Okay, she doesn't have an iron sword. I think she does, though. Let's go down here. Alright, let's go. Let's go for him. There goes that. Wow. Okay. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to click that like button. Subscribe if you are a new subscriber. And as always, I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye. And later.